very effective play in possession, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Putting all their energies into winning back possession. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Silva. And that's an important intervention. Really good build-up, but no end product. Struggled to contain him. Spot on with that tackle. Hold on. Real chance. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. And there to intervene. David Beckham. That is that for the first half here. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Tevez. A very effective challenge put in. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And the referee blows for a foul. You need your defender to take charge. Balak. Now in a more than decent position. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. But the flag is raised and that brings this move to an end.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just couldn't get it away quickly enough.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Perhaps they can counter from here. Cole. Played into the box. In position, but pressure to cope with. Oh, it's off the post. A glorious chance. Exploit the space out wide. Real chance! And the keeper's hand does the trick. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. The crossbar comes in the way! Not quite the accuracy he was looking for. That'll be a goal kick.
Silva.
Luis Hernandez. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. And showing fine vision. And beyond the last defender, offside. So half an hour remaining. Salah does thrive on veering in field. conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it looks so promising, but it all comes to nothing. And that's not going to worry the keeper. Salah. Well, they didn't have the ball, but not anymore. Beckham trying to get through. Salah. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Really committed himself to the tackle, and a throw in now. Holland. Well read to put an end to that attack. 20 minutes to go. Diaz, and he knows what he's doing defensively. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? But he took care of the situation defensively. Inside he goes. Ball by Van Dijk. And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Born in the same county as them, but me with a hunger and a flow so cold. Nothing like dreams could have been saying the offer. Ever since that day, it's affable. Out and pack, step in the room, all eyes on us. Now we can't look back. Galley on us, and that's 2x2, so for sure. You know they rock red than that. It's mad. Step back, get back. CB tension. You don't wanna feel this rough like pocket. You don't wanna start no clash. You don't want me to come and just die. And it will get frightening. Only for the master, now only for the lightning. I copy my thing, my thing, yes, my thing. They know I'm a god, the flaws are deciding. They think it's easy, come my practice, come it's easy, breezy, greasy. Look at doing all the weed just burn. I feel that beasy when I'm here, another chick, I cut up his stomach, talk, and we compose and slide. I'm only here for one night, trying to have a good time. A chit chat, oh, what you do slow? They never knew, but now they know, so now we chuckle. Being cruddy, being with the forces. All my brothers are individual forces. Really getting busy, they wanna see me turn nauseous. Heartbreaker, please step with caution. Whoa, you see, huh, we were the same until swarming. Came to a step, to the game, I set levels. Calling me your main boss, roller in your main. I really got a mission, jealousy up in the veins. God knows what I want in my life, so I just
pattern is set. Look at my eyes, I got on misappraised. We really got the prayers, no surprise that they they think it's easy, cause my bread is coming steezy, breezy, greasy. Look at doing all the weed, just grind. I feel like peace when I'm here, another chicken chat up his stomach talking, we can both.
Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary. Delighted to be joined by Sue Smith. And we've got a Champions Finals game on the way. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Yeah, cheers, Guy. Well, it's so loud in here, isn't it? The fans are really up for this one. And I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
Good work to regain possession. This is the home side's team today. Alisson is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays. And it's gone in for an own goal. They've given a helping hand. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yeah, they played really well last time out, Derek. They were sharp, inventive and well organised. They'll hope for more of the same today.
And here's the kicker's starting lineup. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And up front, Paulo Dybala starts alongside Victor Osimhen. And space to cross it. Nicely timed tackle. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And Carlos Tevez starts with Luis Hernandez. Goalkeeper's ball, across delivered, too close to him. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. He's managed to lose his marker. No space if he goes inside. Opportunity here. Well, the kickers get the ball moving again, and a swift response is required after this setback. And support available. Chance for Ronaldo Silva. Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Now, high quality defending. Being pressed hard. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Given away by kickers. Hernandez. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Dybala.
Perfect challenge.
Mo Salah. Good distribution.
Can he make it count? Oh, good work by the keeper.
Who can he pick out?
And just wide of a target. Goal kick.
Well, I think the goalkeeper had it covered, but it was a decent effort, though.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Crossing possibilities. Defending of the highest order. An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Takes the shot. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Without reply. Osama. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Hernandez. Pivotal moment defensively.
Message for Xavier Vicente.
Luis Vigo.
Xavier can please go back and make the rest of the
pass. Chances on. Well, hey! Well, I think. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. A goal! He's dispatched it. Not to the sheer delight of the fans.
There
it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Bernardo Silva. Now with Cole. Hernandez.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Salah! It could be up for grabs. Tevez.
On to Silva.
Will he find the net? Safe pair of hands. Did his job.
Silva.
Good idea. Magnificent defending. Chance to get themselves back into it.
They had to react and did.
Could reduce the deficit.
Underway, and here's the question for kickers: can they find another goal?
Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Bernardo Silva. Tevez. Full credit.
Bernardo Silva. Ozil Hen.
A glorious chance. Wow, that's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by three.
Only 1 minute added on at the end. Victor Osimhen.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they weren't so very evenly matched. Quick awarded then by the referee. Luis Figo. Glorious pass from Zanetti. Nicely timed tackle. Bernardo Silva. Textbook defending inside the box. Salah. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see they can't hand it out. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Messi-Gay. And now Hernandez. Can he hold them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, how about this? 4-3. Shy about shooting in this match. Mo Salah. On to Silva. Laudrup. And he's won the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Luis Figo. And he read it well defensively. Can they hit on the break? There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Luis Hernandez. Osana. To go back quite a few years to remember the last time I've covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. So no deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Needs an accurate cross. Someone to play it to. Vladimir Smolarek. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Salah. Cross fired over. Resting like that. Oh! Figo. Now with Bon Pastor. And possession given away by the kickers. 20 minutes to go in this one. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And he stopped them in their tracks. Salah. Tevez. Well, that's a really top-notch piece of defending. Might be able to produce from this position. Michael Laudrup. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Tevez. Well, he's been ruled offside. Figo. Perfect tackle. Osimhen. To Dybala, and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, magnificent free kick, but the keeper producing a save to match it. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Dybala, it's a perfect challenge. 10 minutes left for play. Michael Laudrup. Throw-ins given.
Well, just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser. Surely they get another chance. Maybe two.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity. Vital intervention. Superb chance. And it goes to increase their advantage. And will that them.
Goal for the visitors, number 10, Mohamed Salah. Substitution for the host.
The supporters want to see another goal. A good and fair challenge.
Number 24, Antoine Griezmann. The good substitution for the visitors.
Good run, very much in control of the situation. Well, not every keeper would have the courage to try that. So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And a goal. Fasten your seatbelts. This is not in the bag just yet.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Paoli. Well, he's beaten his opponent. Cuts it back. Luis Diaz. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, in terms of possession and chances created, they were second best. But they kept plugging away and got a very good win in the end.